As you can see, I've got a little bank in front of me this time. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how you can sometimes use that to slow the ball down. Sometimes you've got you know, a bit of fringe grass or something like that in front of you. Sometimes the pin's cut over a little slope on the other side of it. It's easy to get the ball to get, you know, get away from you. You know, the standard shot from here would be sort of middle of the stance with the ball, rock the shoulders and pitch it up there. It's always quite difficult, I think, to almost add loft into a shot, especially for guys that don't play sort of every day. The actual easier way to hit shots sometimes is actually taking loft off. To do that, I like to move the sort of ball back in my stance, more off my right heel. And then from there, I'll lean the club forward with the butt pointing almost up at my left hip. From there, again, it's the same technique as any sort of chip shot. It's a sort of an elongated putting stroke, really. I'm just going to try and knock it into the fringe and use the fringe to take the speed off the golf shot. Something like that.